fuck with you. And I don't fuck with you neither. I got a new op, I need a new heater. So I can hang a stick out of two-seater. OTF only fuck with a few people. Mama always told. Yo, what it do, man? It's your boy SoBa J. We're back with another reaction video, man. Today we're reacting to the Migos-Avalanche. It's number 5 on trending for music, and it's sitting at 4 million views right now. I ain't listened to their album. I ain't listened to Polo G album. I haven't even listened to Lil Durk and Lil Baby album, bro. That's how I know I've been slipping with the albums. I want to do album reaction reviews, but that angle, that doesn't take a lot of editing. I'll be trying to go and get the video out because, you know, I do got 2 channels. The gaming channel and this one, so I be trying to go back and forth posting. But yeah, we finna go ahead and get into it, man. Migos say they going back to the basics now. We're gonna see. Streets on lock and shit.
I'm gonna describe this album as a level up. You know what I'm saying? Masterpiece.
My boy Cho was inspired, you know what I'm saying? Listening to good, beautiful music, you know what I'm saying? That soulful music, so.
You took it back to the roof, you took it back to the band, no, took it back to the north side.
Papa was a rolling stone, but now I got rolling stones in the bezel. Mama at home all along.
They sample Rolling Stone by Temptation. That nigga said ice. Hey, what y'all think the best Migos ad lib is? I'm gonna say the mama.
Mama at home all alone, hustling, trying to keep this shit together. Mama. Young nigga smoking on gas, I'm living too fast, my foot on the pedal. If I go back to the past, my niggas ain't know we'll be rocking Coachella.
You
know, I can see through the fuck shit. I think that my skills getting better. With a stick, I'm at peace, Mandela. I'm willing to feed whoever. How can I help you? Nobody tell you what God. You can watch us be the eyes.
Look how the beat came in. It's kind of simple, but the sample carrying it. But I had a beat just.
Where you from? I spread my meals on the crib. Cover myself if it is my shit. I spread the dime, go run you a drill. If you do the time, come home to a meal. Double my seal, sign another deal. G6 pills.
Hey, he moving, everybody, but his head ain't moving. It's all funny. His head ain't moving. Y'all know he used to dance for real. I seen the video. The boy getting no veneers and shit like that.
I mean, your bitch lick it up like ill. Spend 100 racks on
the. He said make a bitch lick it up like ill. What the fuck?
Bitch, I'm gifted, I'm smoking gelato. Keeping the nigga just stepping. We came in the dome and taking the flick out the rebound.
Shit, boy, that nigga, bro. That's that nigga, bro. I don't care what y'all say, it's the hardest Migo right now. Did y'all not hear that? This is how he came in, just slid to the middle. Taking the flow, call it repo. Man, take off the hardest one. Ain't gonna lie. He ain't got no damn move or anything. He ain't even know when to step in. Look at him. He was nervous about stepping in. He ain't know what to do. Yeah, look, I go now. Oh! Dang it. My fault, y'all. He said my dog gonna bite, no Chico. Now I gotta figure out where I left off at.
That was great. You know what I mean? That's it.
They did that same dance moving on Walk It Like I Talk It. Look how they hitting that bit. He'll do that though.
You know what I mean? That's it.
I'm the shit, can't find the fit. My niggas afraid, just brains and breasts. I'm retro the kicks, ain't giving no kiss, I'm giving a dick.
Damn, bro, that nigga switched the flow, that shit smooth. That's a smooth, I ain't really heard that flow a lot from him.
Avalanche with the blue star. I'm the shit, can't find the fit. My niggas afraid, just brains and breasts. I'm retro the kicks, ain't giving no kiss, I'm giving a dick. You stand alone like you seen a ghost. So whip out your camera, take you a pic. So when you chill, look all that talk, you ain't been in the field. Moving my back account, they give me chill. Check out.
Y'all say, y'all say them other two niggas the hardest Migo. Now, I don't even want to say who the hardest, all going hard. But if I had to pick one, you know it's going to be Takeoff. Straight ball, bro.
No auto tune or nothing, just straight bars.
Coming with it. It's a three. It's a trilogy. Cut your stereo all the way up. Fire you one up. Press play from the top. Don't skip. Coach three. We gone.
We gone. The Migos. Oh, V6 up. But yeah, I mean, that was Migos Avalanche, bro. That bit was hard, and I like the beat. Why my computer be screaming at me doing that shit? But you are. Bro, I thought I paused that. That shit I be talking about. But yeah, man, that was Migos Avalanche, bro. Take off at the hardest verse. I don't care what y'all say. I ain't even finna argue with y'all people, man. We know who had the hardest verse. It was Take Off. Yeah, man, if y'all like that, like, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Go check out the album, Culture 3. I haven't listened to it yet, but it's the first song I listened to. I didn't even look at what all tracks on there. I'll see who all featuring on there and all that shit. But I'm gonna go check it out probably after I do my videos for the day. Because they dropped another video today. Like, I'm late on this reaction, but they dropped the video today, Modern Day. So I'm reacting to that today, so make sure you stay posted. Turn on that notification bell, click that like button. No, comment, subscribe. You know, we're on the road to 200 subscribers. You know, we're going to keep going, bro. It's only up from here. You feel me? So, yeah, with that being said, man, sober life, little bit of influence. We out.
Nigga bad, cause I cannot have enough. For all of them days I was feeling sad, I ain't got a matter enough. I'ma constantly trap on that avenue. Multiplying, I double my revenue. My own nigga, that what you better do. Yeah, get crashes like I buy that person too.